Guys, let me tell you something. In this channel, we keep things very, very legit. We keep things very, very legit. If we're using broken mirrors, we're using broken mirrors all the way.
Wiggle, wiggle. Like.
What's good, people? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. Hey, hey, hey. So a couple of days ago, I stumbled upon this thing over here. I don't know what I was doing, walking around the house. Like, I'm so bored. It's quarantine. Come on. So I figured, like, why not make a video like trying them out? Cause like it's my lipsticks actually. So I figured why not make a video trying them out? Cause I'm bored. I have nothing to do. There are 9 shades of things over here. As you can see, we have some blank spaces over here. I don't even know. Like, I have no idea. But anywho. We're gonna work with what you have. So thank you very much for clicking on this video, by the way. And before I continue, please be sure to subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel, because 200 people is the milestone. Milestone 200. Shade number one, inaitwa magnetic. Your love is so magnetic. Naona kama YouTubers wanafanyanga hivi. So magnetic. God, this is silly. This is so silly. Oh gosh. Okay, so we are done now. So let's go to shade number two. Shade number two, anajiita Showstopper. Okay, it's a little. Should I say darker than magnetic? If I compare them side to side, this is magnetic and this is Showstopper. So yeah, this is again the YouTuber classic style. Yeah, so let's try this baby out. Okay, ni kama pink ime mixiwa na orange kidogo. Like, that's the vibe I'm getting. Okay, it's not bad, but it's not something I would wear. I don't know, out of 10 I would give this thing like a 6. Like a really weak 6 or really strong 5. Yeah, it's clean. Okay, so shade number 3. Try this one. Okay. So this one is called Desire. Desire. So this is how it looks like. It's kind of like ziko kwa familia moja. Izo tatu. So let's give this a whirl. So this one is more red than the first two. Yeah, it's sticky. It's more red than the first two. Same bayer, honestly, I don't think it's that bad. Is it something I would wear? If need be. You get, like, it's not just a day where I get to wake up and I'm like, oh my god, I'm feeling extravagant today. Let me just wear makeup and then I go for this shade. It's not something like that. You see, it's for special events, kitukayo, like if need be. Okay. Wow. So let's go to shade number 4. Oh, shade number 4 is called Tease. Victoria's Secret, I see you. maneno maneno hapa. This is tease shade number 4. So without further ado, let's get right to it. Okay, you guys. Time when you look at your selfie for so long and then your facial features start to distort and then inaka ugly, that's what this looks like. Like imenza vizuri, honestly imenza vizuri, but then I got to my top lip and I'm like no. Okay, it is definitely not something I would wear. I think it's going for a nude vibe, but it's not there yet, you get. But it's not something I'd wear. It is definitely not something I'd wear at all. So shade number 5 is called Tempting. The words that I used here. Okay. So this is it. This is how it looks like. My hair tied. This is how it looks like. Yeah, so let's give it a whirl. I've said that before. I see you. Is this something I would wear? It is something I would wear, but it's not something I'd be comfortable in, because I know nitakuwa nipata looks like people would be looking at me a lot. It's not something that I'd be comfortable in, but it's something I can wear. It is definitely something I can wear. Maybe wear it to school, I don't know. What do you guys think? It's not bad. It's not half that bad. But it's definitely like not something I would wear. Like, you know, those two things that you just like keep for special events. Oh, okay. So next shade is going to be this one. This is shade number 6. It's called Drama. This should be good. So this is it. This is Drama. Like, is the palm of your hand supposed to be like a blank canvas that you just like place things on for people to see the color of it? Because I'm just following suit here. No. This one, it's a definite no. Tiring shadow. No. Yeah, they are right to call it drama. No. So right now we have this one called Wanted. It's like dark brown. Yeah. I've always been looking for shades like these, actually. Wanted. Makoka. Feel that. Okay, my cousin a black from Bolivia. Okay. It smells good. It still smells good. Hello? Okay. It's funny how people have to shape their mouths. All weird. Yeah. This is something I would definitely wear. Like, yeah. Yes. Wanted. I want this one. Subscribe, please. At this point, I don't feel like I have lips anymore on my face because, like, wait, it's bad. Yes, and this is a limis, actually. I don't want to show you it at first because I know mtasema, oh, ajili uko na remise nini na mimi ni msichana. Kwenda huko.
Anyway, so my second last shade is this one. Oh,
zimeanguka. I'm actually more afraid of this one. It's called Scandalous. It's called Scandalous. It's set to put me in a scandal. This one, it's more purple. Inaka purple. Purple. Okay. This one, it's in a mkia pia. So, so it smells good. Like, this is the kind of thing I'd wear if I'm either drunk or high, of which it's never. It's the kind of thing I'd wear, like, if I have a gun pointed to my head. I'm not saying that I wouldn't wear it, but I just need a lot of guts to wear this kind of thing. Like, you know what I'm saying? Where would, Papu, what's good? Sijui kama mnaiona, but najiangalia kwa kioo and I see I have a mustache of color. This is really, really funny. So yeah, let's do this final shade. The obsessed one. Because I am obsessed with this one. My pants are really bad today. I feel like I'm in school right now. It's like... This is the one I wear. Ni Kenya Mas. Inyo nanaka kuteka watu. Jokes. So this is it. This is it. Actually, najangalia kwa kioo nasikia. Wow. So yeah, this is it. But I miss drawing kukula na lipstick. So what I usually do, I wear it in the morning, like class ya subuhi kabisa na like midday, and then I remove it, and then I put it back on for my evening class. Because I don't know how to eat in it. Ndakula alafu naona hii side yote nusu imetoka. So, is this a way of flaunting my new sunglasses? Is this a... Yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a like. My chickens are really annoying. If you liked it, leave a like down below. Comment and tell me what you'd like to see next. From me and above all, subscribe because I make videos. Thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Fireball.